Hi, boys and girls. Welcome to the Metropolitan Story Hour. Our story for today is Flight School by Lita. Judge.
Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future.
Was hatched to fly, said Penguin. When do classes start? But you, dear, are a penguin, teacher replied. Undeniable, said Penguin. But I have the soul of an eagle. Teacher and Flamingo weren't so sure, but they let Penguin stay. Flight practice started immediately. Like this, flap, 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 and up, up, up. Penguin and the other birds practiced for weeks. At last, all the birds were clear for their first flight. One by one, they took to the wind, and then it was Penguin's turn. Geronimo!
Glup.
I'm sorry, Birdie, said Teacher. Penguins just aren't built to fly. How can this be true? Thought Penguin. In my heart, I live on the wind. But as he watched his classmates fly high above, he knew it was time to go home. Penguin was too heartbroken to even wave goodbye. His teacher didn't know what to do. Then Flamingo had an idea. Wait! Let's try again. Flip, flap, flip, flap, flap. And up, up, up. Suddenly, Penguin was soaring above the sea and the clouds. Penguin was right. He did have the soul of an eagle. But however he felt inside, he still had the body of a little round penguin. But Penguin didn't care. He had soared on the wind just as he had done in his dreams. He left flight school a happy little penguin. It wasn't long before he came back. My friend Ostrich has the soul of a swallow. Eep. I sure hope you enjoyed our story tonight. Look forward to seeing you again at the Metropolitan Story Hour.